Hello, I'm Dianne Bartlett, Austin artist. So how do you find the right artwork for that, you know, hard little spot on the wall that's either above a dresser or a buffet, or it's in a stairwell? Those can be challenging. Or it's just some narrow wall like this one that really needs something that's kind of, you know, at least 4 feet long. And that can be hard to find. That was a problem that I had. And I'm about to reveal to you one of my pieces that is in my traditional format of 24 inches by 48 inches. Because in my house, that's the size painting that works the best. And I have so many places in my home where it works very well. Like I said, above a bed, above a dresser, above a buffet, and on these narrow walls, and even hanging in stairwells, so either lined up or on the end, you know, where you turn in the stairwell, that one, that big blank wall that you have there. That's what I found that these sizes are best for. So this particular painting is called Silent Blanket. And what I like about this piece is that it's actually a really good companion piece to a lot of my artwork. So I've actually taken this piece and I've hung it beside other paintings that have other colors in them, and it really looks good. But most recently I've had it hanging by itself on a wall just like this one. And wow, I discovered kind of a newfound beauty for this painting because it looks great by itself as well. So if you like this painting, or you like this video, or you know a friend who might appreciate it and you can share it, that would make me so happy. I really appreciate your support very much. And let's see how it looks here. You know, what's nice is it's got these colors in here that go with just about anything. And it has just so much fluidity and movement in it, and I just really enjoy this painting, and I hope that you would enjoy it too. Message me if you're interested. Again, it's called Silent Blanket. You can hang it horizontally if you like. These are signed on the back, so you can hang them any way you like. Thank you so much.